Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Kyle Jackson. How you doing? So we're here today, we're gonna go through how to tape your stick. Reason I have this yellow Michigan shirt on, for the Humboldt Broncos, we today at school had an organized event by our PGs where you could donate $2 and you could play dodgeball, any sort of game during the gym class. And what it was you could wear yellow or green. And that was kind of the premise of it today. As you can see on a lot of television shows and broadcasts, a lot of people had green pins on. So in honor of those guys, we had that going on today, and that is why I have this bright yellow Michigan shirt on. So again, today, tape, stick, shaft, gonna tape our stick. Very simple. All I do, there's no splitting or anything on this one. You just grab the tape, and I start my tape job off. I don't tape all the way to the bottom. I tape right about there, so that when I'm holding it, my pinky roughly fits underneath. All you do, tape all the way down the shaft. Just like this, and you keep taping and taping all the way down. The entirety of the shaft, and at the top you leave just a little bit right there so that your finger can fit up top, bottom, pinky, top, finger, a little bit of space. That's it for my tape job. It's really simple. Throw a little bit of baby powder on it so that when your hands are on the stick, they're not pulling up on the tape, and it makes so that the tape isn't very sticky. It's perfect. It's an awesome solution. You should try it out. Get the baby powder, throw it on your stick, douse your stick in it, and yeah, tape your stick like I can. There you go. That's how you have it. We'll see you guys again. Thanks for another episode with Kickin It With Kage. We'll see you guys again tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. Yes, I'm slick like how I move this shit. You wanna know the truth of it? I'm trying to hang me loose a bit. I said I'm coming back around. You ain't